How do you know the ports open on your PC? You're simply going to type net start. Got it. Then press enter. So these are the ports that are open, and all the ports that you are currently using on your PC. Now, if you want to get the IP address or the configuration of any of the networks that you are connected to, you simply type IP config. As you can see, Ethernet adapter or Ethernet, it's disconnected currently, not available. Wireless LAN disconnected, not available. So currently I'm not connected to any other network, that's why all are disconnected. But if I'm connected to any network, it will be shown up here that it is now connected to this type of network, and the IP address will be shown. So that's it.